Friday the 15th of October, Ruben and China from the Bito House of Rastafari held a lecture to Achiba students on traditional medicinal herbs. There are over 24 different herbs which are foraged and utilized for medicinal purposes by our local Rastafarian communities. The Canna Club intends to propagate and cultivate these herbs in the near future so that they can become more steadily available to these communities, as well as to provide educational material on the uses and medicinal benefits. Please see a link in the description below to open the medicinal herbs page on our website. The following video is a short glimpse of the class that was in session that day. Big thanks to China and Ruben for sharing your knowledge and wisdom with our students. Enjoy the episode and don't forget to smash that like and subscribe button.
Dus als ik aan stap was, this is the cannabis.
Mm-hmm.
Ja.
Our mother
put him together now with all his companions, which leads you to a nice mix in the end, which going to concentrate on all your ailments now, not just on one ailment. Like for sure, it's gonna boost your immune. It's gonna heal you if you have any other type of viruses trying to attack your body or your immunity. Even chronic pains, chronic sickness, it will heal it because the ganja is there.
Yes.
For all chronic pains, and for surely.
So, brain is a bit tobacco.
Yeah, the brain is actually a bit Afrika aardappel.
Okay.
I word so a bit brain as you geleden. Is by a stair.
Right. Maak je ook sterk?
Hij is actually daar om je body sterk te maken. Okay. Nee, maak je sterk.
Nee, maak je.
Van hier als je iemand wat je die kracht je als je weak voelt.
Okay.
Hij boost meer je hoe je mee. Antibiotic. Mountain garlic. Dit is ons antibiotic. Schuldig. Ga je goed voor ons?
Now you can smell him again. Oh. I think, like I said in our verse in Genesis, you know, when I read that verse, it just makes sense. You know, that whatever we transplant or whatever we have here in the shop as a garlic. It's totally different, you know. You can get the smell from that garlic. It's wild, you know. You have that energy still in it. Whereby you go and go buy yourself that small tin of garlic, you know.
This is now actually. If you grind this one, you just make it like this. Stomach. While you're in a meeting or while you are very. But the important conclusion of you sit there with your brothers or your companions, so now you must run. Yeah, the book was surely for the coffin. Chest ailments, you see. Was surely that's one I love. People, they use it even in the air for these other ailments like TB. That's one in African potato I just used to be there. To heal it.
Yes, you know, this is the also one that you say it's the karma duck. You know?
Yeah.
You get different types of them, but this is this is the one that you're talking
as
about.
As you can see,
yeah. So, what sometimes it's very confusing, especially like I said, you get different types of species. Mm-hmm. Same like the tepu, you get different tepus. You get the one with a very narrow and small leaf. And then you get the one with a round leaf. Mm. They have a different purpose, but you can also use it for one purpose. If you need it to be there. And like I said, it's also very important to know exactly what you give people. By the time, like Ruben said, especially the licorice root, you know, it's very good if you chew in it, but not too much. You know, too much of a good thing. Become a bad thing, Yes.
What is this now?
This is actually the red. We all know the red carrot.
We heard about it.
Yeah. Yeah, we heard about it. It's very good, this one. It's for any other ailments. This one cleans your blood. We call actually this one the multi-purpose. Because when you drink this one, you can even drink it alone. You can mix it, you can have it with other companions. It depends on for what you drink it or what ailment. So now this one is, it will cleanse your bala, surely.
Cleanse your
bala?
Your blood. Your blood.
My brother. It will cleanse your blood for sure.
And your bala. Your bala, there's lots of blood in your bala too.
In your veins.
So, so
this is how we grow naturally.
It somehow glows on the camera as well. No, really, it's got a...
Yeah,
the color pops.
Oh, yeah, definitely. So it shows
some variety, man.
Yeah, that is the natural way of how you find
the root of it.
Yeah, that is the root. That's the root we're using. And then this is the leaves. The leaves also is very, very good for skin diseases. And also in your stomach, there's also that fleas. Fleas in your stomach. And if it's damaged, the leaf also got like a gel. So when you consume the gel of that leaf, it also help to rebuild or any inside infections or something, or damage made to the stomach.
For sure, yes.
And yeah, that's the complete mixture.
In the end, this is the complete mixture. What you're actually going to do, you only have to take the whole mixture and put it there and drink it all. You can just measure it. You see, we used to tell people we divide it. You see, even this is more enough to drink on a 2 liter if you want to drink it on a 2 liter measurement or what. Or if you want to drink it just on a cup, then you have to make it more or less. You see, and then you put it in a cup for surely, but you have to do it like a tea, and whereby you boil your water separately in the kettle as usual. And you add the boiling water only whereby it is in the cup or where in a pot or somewhere where you put it in. You see, and then what you do, you just can leave it for up to 30 minutes or 25 minutes. After that, it will be maybe a bit low on the tea temperature. And then you can start to sip a half cup or full cup just like your body feel. You see, because sometimes it has been a whole while since you haven't drink something natural. So I rather prefer a full cup for the first, you see. And then, yeah, from maybe tomorrow on, you start to drink your half cup, and maybe in the morning, midday if you get the chance, like I said. But for surely, very important, before you sleep in the night, you have to drink it, so that it can just circulate in your body and give your body more strength. And the body will have more time to adapt it, you see, and so that it can do its healing purposes, you see. So throughout, even in the morning, when you wake up, for surely you will go there in the toilet and have a big urine, you see, and there's whereby it starts to cleanse your kidneys, you see. Yeah. So then you can feel it.
Do you just drink the water or do you drink that mixture also?
What you do, actually, you just drink the water, but this one will be in it. You can also extract it. By whereby you just make it today, and maybe tomorrow you start to extract it, and you can drink the juice like this, you see. You don't have to drink this now for surely. So we just need the power of this, you see. So the power will be actually in the water, because you've been boiling the water separately now. You haven't put this in a pot and boil it, because if you do that, for surely, all the steam that is floating up, you think, smelling nice in the house, that is all the vital strength.
That
has been released now. So now when you drink it, it's not so strong, actually. So it's less now, stronger now. So actually, whereby when you are finished, when you have taken from it, you can just whereby leave it open, any place in the sun or in the wind, it can dry even out, and you can still drink it, you see. That is actually the end of our lecture. This is my demonstration for you. Thank you for listening.
Thank you very much.
Sure.
Thank you very much. China, very thank you. I appreciate you for the demonstration. I'm sure the guys really appreciate it. Very educational. I mean, this is something that we do on a daily basis. Honored. Thank you very much, guys. And this concludes our class today.
Cool. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I just wanted to get you read my mind. I just wanted to say if you guys are free and you want it, take some and I can just share it for you guys. You give you some small doses, drink it on a cup. There you go, small cup. You see?
It's not mainly so much contact. We can touch a lot of people, you know. And, the beauty of the medicinal plants and the beauty why we work with it is because we use it and we know exactly what it also do for us.
It's very good sometimes
when you are in nature of the
earth. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much. Very good working with you.
Blessed love, thanks. Thank you, Robin.